Yo, Kevin Hart here, telling y'all to make sure that y'all listen straight from the heart. Sirius XM, channel 96, Left on the Radio. Tuesday and Thursday.
You go over there.
Wayne B.
All right, that's good. Aaron. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. What the fuck is it going to be?
Check, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
I say what I say about Chappelle's special, and in my opinion, why it's like the best special of all time, right? You can challenge it and say raw delivers the funny, right? Which is a great challenge. I can agree, they are. It was a funny fucking special. You can go back and say prior special, fucking immaculate, best special of all time. I can say agree, that's an argument. The reason why I say Chappelle's Sticks and Stones, in my opinion, takes the place as that best special, because Chappelle went up there and went completely against the grain.
Sure.
Everything that I'm not supposed to do, I'm going to do, and I'm going to do it smartly. I'm going to be clever about it. I'm still going to show you how my comedic ability is here. I'm still going to show you why I am where I am, but at the same time, I'm going to still be myself. I'm not going to allow myself to be compromised. There's not
that grind. Still getting after it. The road to being a better me is still in session, man. Just want to inspire you to understand what you are capable of. At the end of the day, I keep telling you, I want us all to be great, man. It's not a we thing, it's a you thing. After figuring out what that you thing is, then you make it a we thing. You come first, though. Apply yourself to simply investing in you. Build up you. Be a better you. Motivating. Inspiring. Let me get back to my grind. Just want to second check in with y'all, man. I love you. I mean it too. Genuinely, I fucking love you. All right, happy times. Just want to take a second to share some pretty dope positivity, man. So I'm walking out of the gym tonight that I randomly went to and met this amazing young lady named Brittany. She hit me with a note on my way out. The note says, "Kevin, thank you for being a motivational force for our culture and the world. Thanks for being you and showing me that it's okay to fall, because what matters is how we get back up." She said, "You do not cross paths with greatness every day, so I will not take this sign lightly. I started not to show up." That was my thoughts were, because this is my primary source of income. So I was like, fuck it, right? Wrong. Seeing you humbly walk by and still get in was a slap in my face. I started my day feeling defeated, but I am ending my day with a reminder to be great and make shit happen. Thanks for just walking by and giving me purpose, motivation, and hope.
Peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly, peanut butter. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Now there you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly, peanut butter. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Now.
Straight from the heart, I survived. I made it. I think it was only because I had on my bulletproof vest. We going in, talking shit. Let's get it.
You rolling with your crew. Hold up, Wayne. They need to see how we do. Y'all see Wayne train. They go bird. Huh? They go bucket low like fuck it, though. Huh? They go spank. Plastic cup boys. Yeah, we getting older, but we still doing the do. Look at us. Nah, I'll be honest, we don't look good. Wayne got on 3 different outfits. No. Berg dressed like the son. Harry dressed like a goddamn assistant coach, and that's the head coach. Look at Spang back there going over plays. Look at this nigga here. Well, we ain't going to run the fire. We ain't going to do that. They stopped us last time. We having a good time. Love my guys. Love my fucking guys.